Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I've got a different video up today. I have been playing Marvel Puzzle Quest for about 7.5 months, and I've recently had about 100 covers and tokens accumulated from basically quests and other objectives that have been going on. So I figured, why not try something new, share this with you guys, and we'll all go ahead and open up 100 packs or tokens and see what we get. So hope you guys like this. It's a little different from what I normally post, but if it's something you guys want to see further, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Even though I've been playing it for 7.5 months, I'm still kind of new to Marvel Puzzle Quest in terms of trying to get 4-star characters. So if you guys have any tips or advice or anything that you know of that may help out, be sure to leave me a comment below and I'll be sure to check it out. Thanks for watching, guys. Thank you.